Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and it's time for a Halloween edition of
Happy Meal Review Time.
No box.
Once again, we don't have the box, but we do have the full set of toys based on the new movie
Hotel Transylvania 2.
We cannot wait to see this movie. If you've seen it, let us know down in the comments what you thought, but with no spoilers. Okay?
Yeah, no spoilers.
No spoilers.
If you're gonna give a spoiler, you need to do spoiler dot dot dot, and then you have to put like 5 lines, and then you could put it.
So there are 6 toys here, each based on a character from the movie. So it's kind of a small set this month compared to
it
some
is.
Of the giant sets we've had.
Yeah, last month was crazy.
It took us like an hour to get through all these toys.
It was forever. So I'm actually kind of looking forward to a smaller set.
And, you know, this is kind of significant for us.
It is.
Yeah, this is kind of like a milestone for it. Coming full circle, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Because the very first Happy Meal toys we reviewed on this channel, Ben's Toy Bin, 3 years ago, exactly 3 years ago, were Hotel Transylvania 1.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't quite Happy Meal review time yet.
No, we hadn't evolved into that yet. It was just Happy Meal toys.
And Halloween.
And Halloween, yeah.
So it's exciting.
We had the hand.
The hand and the Frankie who popped apart.
Yeah, fall apart Frankie.
Let's dive into this set.
Okay.
Open them up. What does Drac do? So
toy number one is a Dracula.
It looks like he might make noise or light up.
Okay, you have to turn him on, and he's supposed to say, "Welcome to Hotel Transylvania." So we'll turn him on.
Welcome to Hotel Transylvania.
That's cool.
Welcome to Hotel Transylvania.
So you have to hold the arm down the whole time. It's the remix.
While I get ready to open Murray the Mummy,
yeah,
be sure to show off your nails.
Oh, yes. My Halloween nails. They glow in the dark.
So here is Murray in the back. Yeah. So it looks like you can wind up Murray on the back, and he does a little dance.
Oh, cool. I can't wait to see it.
Okay, go Murray.
Oh, my goodness gracious. They have a 2 for 2 for me right now. I love both of them.
The next toy is Frank.
That's all it says. Okay, let's see what he does. Is that what he's supposed to do? I just want to make sure I'm not breaking him. Yep.
He bursts down on his arm and his head like goes all the way around in a circle. Toy number 4 is Mavis. And we just pulled her back on her scooter or motorcycle. Here's a closer look. It has like a skull in the front and like cobwebs
cool.
on the side.
Oh, look, it's a bat.
I didn't notice that bat on the handlebar.
Cool. Must be a moped at that speed.
Whoa, what's up, Murray?
Hey, Dad, what's up?
Blah, blah, blah.
I don't say blah, blah, blah. And toy number 5 is a Wayne. Okay, he comes with a pog, or a disc, I guess I should say. They're not called pogs.
I was hoping he would howl.
No.
You know, go, ooh. Check out this guy.
All right, and you put this in his mouth, and then you push down on this hat. Oh. There are different designs on them.
And the last toy, which I already started to open, I forgot to show it to you guys first, is toy number 6. And this is Dennis, who I'm not really familiar with. He wasn't in the first movie. I think it's the son of Mavis and I forgot that other guy's name. You don't remember either, do you?
No.
Oh, no.
Why can I not remember his name? It's like drawing a complete blank.
So all we do is push down on Dennis's arm and his eyes move and his fangs come out.
Is that a spoiler to the movie?
I don't know. I haven't seen the movie.
We're going to have to watch this movie because I think... Does this give the movie away? Don't tell me for real, but... Interesting. Because I know from the previews that they're trying to make sure that he's a vampire, not a human.
But they aren't quite sure.
But they aren't sure. So Dracula and his buddies are putting him through all these tests. Now, is this a giveaway?
Maybe those are like
fake teeth. Maybe the fake teeth. Yeah, maybe. He's so cute. Look at his little red hair. I love it. Was his name Nick?
So this was an awesome set of Happy Meal toys. They've had a few really, really good sets this year.
They have, yeah.
I think my favorite is Dracula, but I also really like that Murray the Mummy, who does a little mummy dance.
Murray the Mummy is my favorite. But I like the figure for Wayne, though. Like, the way he's standing and stuff. It's kind of cool.
Well, we skipped our normal segments last time. First, let's take a trip around the world with...
Happy Meal Around the World!
Thanks, as always, to our friend Emma in the UK for supplying a genuine UK Happy Meal toy. This time, it's from the movie Alpha and Omega, which I don't think I've ever heard of.
Actually, I have. I've heard of it. We haven't seen it. I have heard of it.
And it looks like it's this wolf. So here's what the set looks like. Doesn't have a name on the bag of the character.
Yeah, I was thinking it was older. This says 2010 McDonald's.
So it comes with this log and this wolf. Maybe this is Omega.
I don't know.
If she sticks on there, there's a nub in there. Stick her on there, and I think you pull back the log.
Mm-hmm.
There she goes.
Thunk.
She and Mavis can race. Ready? Hey, here we go.
I think the Alpha Omega one's gonna win.
Oh, yeah, by a long shot.
They collided. Hi!
Hey, you wanna go out?
Okay. Wait, Wayne's married and has 5 gazillion kids. That's not nice.
And now it's time for something it feels like we haven't done in forever. It's time for a blast from the past from our bin of old school Happy Meal toys. It's the Happy Meal...
Flashback!
That's where Ben and I reach into this tub with our eyes closed, grab out an old school Happy Meal toy, one from the 80s, 90s, 2000s, one that we grew up with, and open it up. Go right ahead, Ben. See what you get. I think you're knocking all the toys down behind the bin.
Well, my eyes are closed. Can't see.
And you got from
Pinky
Animaniacs.
Pinky and the Brain.
From Animaniacs.
I never liked Animaniacs.
What?
Sorry.
I don't know.
I just insulted him.
All right, I got this little one. What's this? This is a Beanie Boo.
A teeny Beanie Boo.
That can't be that old.
Teeny Beanie. Nope, it's not. 2014 for yours.
Want to trade?
Nope.
Well, you don't even like it.
Yeah, but mine's like actually a flashback. Oh. So, Pinky and the Brain from the Animaniacs. It's a vehicle.
What, must be from like 1995?
It is from 1994.
Oh, I was 1 year off.
So you were close. That's pretty impressive. All right.
So Pinky and the Brain, they were two little mice, if you aren't familiar with the cartoon, and they were always trying to take over the world.
So, what's this thing do? Is that it? They didn't give us instructions back when we were kids. We had to figure it out on our own.
Well, it's not a pullback. It looks like he's on this little contraption. A big magnet, it looks like. And Pinky's like squashed on the globe, and you can like... This is like accordion tube. And like wiggle wobbles. Well, that is more than what my Beanie Boo does.
That's true.
This is Beanie Boo from 2014.
Last year.
Flashback to last year. What's up with that? And this is Coconut.
The lime and coconut. Mix it all up.
Here's Coconut. She's a pink monkey.
It could be a he. I don't know. Date of birth, July 27th, 2013.
We're going to have to replenish the flashback bucket here. We're running low.
Yeah, we are. You only have a couple more to go.
So let's close out this video with some
shoutouts.
We picked some names at random from the comments in our last video. What did we review last time? It was like last week and I've already forgot. The Monster Jam and Hello Kitty.
Yes.
And we picked some at random. We can't get to everybody because we get like hundreds of comments, but this is like a shout out in advance to everybody.
Yes, thank you for watching.
So let's dive right in. And the first shout out is to Kendall's Closet. Go check out Kendall.
And Katie Pike, thanks for watching.
And a big shout out to Sierra Ramsey, thanks for watching.
And a shout out to Belinda Maria, thanks for watching.
Rosecat 7139
and Cyber Dragon TCG.
And I hope I say their name right, but thanks for watching, Angelie Matthew.
And Yaritza Rodriguez. I have no idea if I even got that close to right, but that's what I think.
Sounded pretty good to me.
Thanks. Thanks for watching.
And here's an Instagram user. Go check out ForeverBay21 from the Philippines. That's their Instagram handle.
And Ashley Bachman, thanks for watching.
And a huge shout out to Jasmine Douche. I hope I said that right. She has been subscribed to us for 3 years.
Wow.
She must have been here since the beginning.
Yeah. And a shout out to Vanessa Brown. Thanks for watching, Vanessa.
And another shout out to LPS Lollipop Productions. Go check them out on YouTube.
And Shayna, thanks for coming back and watching us all the time.
And a shout out to Chloe the Girl.
And last but certainly not least, MLP Rose Sparkle. Thanks for watching.
Ben, guess what? I think we are finally back on track reviewing Happy Meals.
Yay!
We kind of fell off track there back in August and we never really recovered. But I think we are right on track and the next Happy Meal is Minions Trick or Treat Pails. There's not really a lot to review with the pails, so maybe we'll go through the rest of those flashbacks.
Oh, maybe,
just
yeah.
Go through the rest of them.
That'd be good.
So come back for that. If you want a chance for a shout out, leave a comment down below and maybe we'll get to you next month.
Maybe.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Welcome.